Once you have Photoshop open, how you open a file in Photoshop is by going up to the top menu bar, clicking on File, and then going down to Open. Depending on where you've saved a file is where you're going to open it from. So if you have a picture saved to your desktop, you would click here. If it's in your documents or the downloads, or perhaps you have something saved into Google Drive that you want to access. So I'm going to just go and open up a file that I have in my downloads folder. It's in this folder called Documents Export, and it is called the Ferris wheel. I'm going to open up that image. Now, one thing I want to change about this picture is you may notice that parts of the image are really dark. So the foreground area is much darker than I want it to be. So to adjust the light and the dark in a picture, you make an adjustment to the image. So you're going to choose Image at the top here, go down to Adjustments, and then there's lots of options: brightness and contrast, different levels, vibrance, hue and saturation, etc. I'm going to go into shadows and highlights. And when I click that, it should automate a change. So you could see that it got much lighter here. Now, if I don't like what it shows, I can adjust it more or less by myself in these tabs over here. But for the most part, it usually does a good job of altering that. So shadows and highlights. If I wanted to undo what I just did, I can hold down Command Z, and that's my Edit Undo tool. So I'll show you that one more time. So if I want to make this lighter, I go up to Image, Adjustments, Shadows, and Highlights. And that would be how you would change something from light to dark.